there's such a great contrast. City skyscrapers over there, and over here we got the famous castle in Osaka. Osaka Castle. It is huge in the middle of the city. Huge body of water just surrounding the castle. It's really a cool...
Very cool.
Okay, time to tap in. First time I felt this alone in Japan. I feel like there's always people walking around, but in this instance, nothing here.
Can't see.
I woke up today with a stiff neck. I might have meningitis or something, but sometimes you just gotta tap in.
Tap in.
Castle is like one of the most iconic castles in Osaka. It's called the Osaka Castle. That's how iconic it is to Osaka.
Today too?
No, I mean I'm wearing the same pair of socks.
Two different pairs? It's just embarrassing.
No, just one sock.
No, I'm wearing the other, there's another sock in there. Sock right here. Ishii?
Ishii.
It's the style. I gotta be strong. There hasn't been a restroom for like a mile. What is this? There's no restroom to be found. But we gotta keep on holding on. It's gonna be an uphill battle. Show me the way to the bathroom. Show me the way to the bathroom. I just wanna know where the bathroom is. We made it to the castle. Still no bathroom though.
We'll come back and take a picture. We got places to be.
Well, we might have to get you later in bed. There's no bathroom to be found. We're already here. We made it to the courtyard. So many people here. I don't know where they come from. When we walked up, there was no one here. There's probably another entrance. But still. Oh, bathroom over there. Shirley, bathroom over there. Yes. We found the bathroom. Oh, my camera's running out of batteries though. I did. I thought it was full. I just went to the restroom where all the peasants go to the restroom. I am relieved. Why the hell can't I get mad? Try this view though. Someday won't this be funny? Well, I want it funny now. 600 yen each person to get inside. We have the US dollar power in our hands, so let me go inside and I'll take the pictures for you. And I'll show you the pictures on the camera roll after this. I wanna feel that now. Sorry if I can't see how I'm through. But hey, what can you do? I'm a touchy feely fool. While they gather up to take pictures of the pond, I take a picture of them taking a picture of. Then I decided to go to a spa by myself, an onsen spa. It was like Disney World, but for saunas and onsens. I was skeptical at first because I couldn't find any YouTube videos online about it, but I realized you can't bring a camera into a spa. Everyone's naked. So I thought maybe I could be the first one, but then I thought, no, that's illegal. So yeah, I went, had a great time. They had everything here. They had karaoke, ping pong. Yeah, it was awesome. Wish I could show you, but can't. Maybe someday when I'm older, I'll be better off like you. I'm better off a stick, I'm better off a stone. I'm better off a jerk, I'm better off alone. I better not feel it stress, I'll feel it bliss. I won't feel much, at least I won't be feeling this. I'm true, but hey, what can you do? I'm a touchy feely fool. I know, why is it by itself?
I want that
before.
Oh. It's like, hello, who wants to play?
They're so cute, little tiny dog, so cute.